Babe, I love you.
Liar! What are you doing here?
Imagine all the people
living for today. Yeah.
Imagine there's no countries, yeah.
You wanna be a flaw? You wanna be a flaw?
So it's week two of Spjork's drag race. Who won? I don't remember. So clearly the winner won and the loser lost. I do remember the loser was Simone. She got murdered.
So yeah, Simone got murdered. I don't know who would have done such a thing.
But anyway, Simone, she was so fun.
Why, hello there. It is a brand new week for Spjork's Drag Race, and I am still reeling from my top two placement. Yeah. This week, we are in teams for our challenge. I chose Beep Beep, Killed a Man, and Stephanie. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why did you choose Beep Beep when y'all had Beef Beef? But let me tell you something. You keep your enemies close and... Wait, that's not the right way to say it, is it?
Honestly, like, I am with my best friend in this competition, Faye. I love Faye. Faye is, like, my bestie. Like, we're getting along so well.
My team is really gonna kill it this week. And it'll be all thanks to me. But if you hate it, it was Beep's fault.
Like, I have zero problems with Faye. So, like, I think we're gonna kill it. Like, me and Faye, we're like this. Okay, inseparable. Like, we're just doing amazing.
Hey, Mama Roo. Love what you've done with the place. I won last week's challenge. Woot, woot. Let's go. I didn't set up my ring light, so I have to hold it. I am now officially the front runner in the competition, which really does put a target on my back for the K-I-L-L-E-R. I don't want to, like, manifest their presence, but Simone's dead! No! That sucks, I guess. Better her than me. I think my biggest competition for this challenge is Beep Beep, because I do.
So it's your girl Trash. I'm wearing this hat now. Spjork was shady as fuck, making me look like some kind of fucking ghost. Looking transparent, and I'm like, bitch, no, I don't look like fucking Patrick Swayze. I ain't sitting there building some kind of pottery bullshit. No, fuck you, Spjork.
In a past life, I died. So this is actually really traumatic for me, and I don't like that Spjork is making us do this.
So last week happened, I was safe. That's interesting. Simone died. Aw. Aw. Anyway, let's get down to, like, what exactly was said about me. Let's start. Trash and I totally forgot about her because, like, maybe it was, like, repressing exactly what happened. Like, we were in this competition and she got me fucked up. I guess you could say that the judges of that competition really wanted to go dumpster diving. Keep talking, keep walking, because I'm a keep.
So coming off last week was really exciting because, you know, being in the top is always good, but I would prefer to be a winner. But, you know, Virginia was a little bitter about me being in the top, and I'm sorry, baby, but I'm just that good.
I don't even remember what the drama was. Like, Virginia and Stephanie were in a pageant together, and, like, one of them rubbed another one of the judges' feet. I don't really care about the drama. And Virginia, you need to get rid of all this drama, because if we're gonna work on a team together, I need you to be level-headed and focused. And I'm very happy with the work that my team and I put in to this week's challenge.
It's just been, like, really hard for me to hear what Stephanie had to say as well. I don't like the lies that she spread. She did really well last week. And then I go and I look and I see there's Spjork sitting with her feet up on the judges' table. And Cher just sitting there, feet up in the air, relaxed.
Yeah, we're walking around the workroom and, like, she keeps on walking by me and being like, she'll just do that in my ear, right in my ear, and it's getting really bothersome.
You want to sit here, you want to act like we're close? We've never been close, girl. And, like,
I might have to say something or do something, you know, if production doesn't stand in, because I am being harassed.
The whole little story, oh, well, she lied about this, I've never done that, yada, yada, yada. You can see it in their faces, how relaxed their feet are. That girl has a foot fetish that only judges are into. And I'm getting really fucking tired of it.
So fucking stupid.
Nothing pisses me off more than Virginia Slim.
She just keeps going on with her little masseuse hands, massaging her way to the top, and it's just not fair.
I will end her. Do you understand? I can't get up!
I'm fucking done. Just, I'm a cunt.
Does my life come to? Ah!
Okay. Oh, hey there. This week, we are reminded that love is dead. Faye and Delilah were our top two last week, so I let them pick their teams to be in a performance challenge. The only requirement of their performance is that they must destroy some type of dress. I want to see metaphors. I want to see comedy. I want you to serve it up. And then on the runway, category is Just Burried. And we're joined by our extra special guest judge, Miranda Cosgrove, everybody.
I didn't know we were playing Survivor. I didn't know that this was the drag version of Escape the Night. If I would have known that, I wouldn't fucking applied. Faye, That bitch said she would do anything to get the crown. Anything. And the last time I checked, murdering a bitch is a part of the subcategory of anything. Suspicious? Very.
When you discover you're not good for each other, she's been given, you've been taken, taken, taken.
Cut the music. Cut the music, thank you. Two of you were too busy fighting to submit. Stephanie and Virginia Slimmy. Due to the violence that was displayed, production had to intervene. We're gonna go on with the videos that we have that were submitted, and my decisions will be made after runway. I hope you two can resolve this. You should walk a mile in the other person's shoes. We're all gonna take this one step at a time. No one has a foot up on anyone in this competition. I wish this was a bit. I genuinely forgot everyone in the cast. I cannot remember anyone else. Leave this in.
I can't believe I couldn't see. Cut in the dark, but you were there in front of me. I've been sleeping.
name is Miranda Cosgrove, and this is Spjork's Drag Race. My cord's stuck.
Freddie, your wires got stuck.
Hi, my name is Miranda Cosgrove. Oh, no.
Trash Muffin, Faye, Killed a Man, you three are safe this week.
Okay, so, beautiful.
Safe is fine, I guess.
Due to the lack of submissions by Virginia and Stephanie, they will automatically be up for elimination. However, Delilah Wilde and Beep Beep, you two did impress me this week. That being said, only one of you can win, and congratulations, Beep Beep, you are the winner of this week's challenge of Spjork's Drag Race.
I'm dead.
You have won a $5 cash tip in your Venmo. Delilah, you're safe.
My name is Miranda Cosgrove. I have a couple of things to say about Beep Beep. I personally love being in a car. A big fan of the name Beep Beep. Another thing that I really have to say is they did so well in this challenge. They did great. It was so hard to tell if they did good though. Interesting.
Virginia, Stephanie, I understand things are tense, but I want you to put it all here on this stage right now. All here on this stage right now, for me. Good luck, and do it.
Whole shower on stage, and baby, this floor is wet. Oh my god.
Stephanie being such a strong competitor.
Do you like? I need to know.
Yeah.
I've made my decision. Stephanie, Shantae, you stay. But only because Virginia Slimmy failed to submit a lip sync in time. Virginia, I want to let you know that I think that you are amazing. I love you. I understand life gets in the way. You are still such a star in my eyes. Thank you for playing. And you have 3 drink tickets waiting for you. Talk to Tony.
Spjork's Drag Race, it was a good time to be on this bullshit, fucking stupid idiot show. Thank you. Welcome to my OnlyFans, fuckers. My favorite this week was Stephanie. She got eliminated. Oh no.
That was good. Okay.
It's Stephanie.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go suck Sam's pussy lips on the back of a motorcycle. Let me know what anybody thinks in the comments. Send it to my address, 69 My Pussy Way in Seattle. My brother will send it and we'll light it on fire. Thank you. Make sure to let me know what you think and who you're rooting for down below. Hey, beauties.